Hello and welcome to another episode of Trains App, and today we're at York on the East Coast Mainline. So you'll be seeing services by Grand Central, Virgin Trains East Coast, First, Transpennine Express, Northern Rail and Cross Country. And with a little bit of luck, some freight as well. There is 43317 that's going to be leading a Virgin Trains East Coast HST service London King's Cross with 43309 on the rear. Several First Transplant Express units have been coming and going whilst I've been getting myself prepared. Virgin Trains East Coast 225 set came in, as well as the Aberdonian, a Virgin Trains East Coast HST service bound for Aberdeen. And she is on the move. Okay, there you can see a First Transpennine Express service. Down there was a Northern Rail service that came in behind the Virgin Trains HST service. Also, GBRF 66742 went via the loop up there with, I believe, a ballast train. It was certainly hauling ballast wagons anyway. Right, so let's see what else shall turn up. Okay, and the next train to turn up is a Northern Rail 158. This is 158903. The First Transplant Express unit is 185125. I believe that's bound for Newcastle. Okay, and the next train set up is the 12:15 First Transpennine Express service to Middlesbrough. This is 185150. Okay, and our departing is the 12:16 First Transpennine Express service to Liverpool Lime Street. It's 185105. Okay, and now approaching the sidings is a DRS class 66, whilst a GBRF class 66 awaits the signal to proceed. I had to think about that one then. As now departing behind me is the 1224 First Transpennine Express service to Manchester Airport. This is 66301. This is 185124. Lovely. Okay, now departing is the 1227 Northern Rail service to Blackpool North. It's 158787. And a rather lovely wave and smile from the driver there. Thank you very much. Very friendly. Okay, the next train setup is the 1231 Virgin Trains East Coast service to London King's Cross. ACE2200 at the front. If I just take a step back and see where it originated, it's coming in from Edinburgh. It went to Mouth even, Newcastle, Durham, Darlington, York, Doncaster, Newark, Northgate, Peterborough and London. Lovely. Okay, down there I can hear the unmistakable roar of the 66 firing itself up. It's GBRF 66760. Taking what looks like the biomass wagons with it. And down there is said Virgin Trains. It's a 1235 Virgin Trains East Coast service to Newcastle. Looks like we've got one of the special liveried 91s at the helm. Taking a stab, I would hesitate. Ooh, I don't know, actually. This looks like it's 91110. Yes, it is. It's the Battle of Britain Memorial Freight liveried class 91. Probably my favourite of all the liveried 91s that Virgin Trains East Coast run. rear we have 82220. As the 1231 Virgin Trains East Coast Service London King's Cross is now departing. On the rear was 921-18. And there you can see the 1235 cross-country Voyager service to Southampton Central. I'll get the numbers upon her departure. Okay, and the next train set up is the 1240 First Transpennine Express service to Scarborough. The 1240 Transpennine Express service to Scarborough is arriving at platform 5B. As both the 1235 Virgin Trains East Coast service and Cross Country service are preparing their departures. This is 185127. Okay, the Virgin Trains East Coast 225 service, bound for Newcastle is now departing. As is somebody on a squeaky bike. Okay, and the Voyager is getting ready to rumble. This is
1240 Transpennine Express service to Scarborough is at platform 5B.
Who have we got here then?
At Moulton, Seymour and Scarborough. Platform 5B for the 1240 Transpennine Express service.
This is 185147. And it's running a First Transpennine Express service terminating here at York. And down in the distance, I can see the 1241 First Transpennine Express service to Liverpool Lime Street. You could just saw a glimpse of it down in the distance. And now pulling in is the 1245 cross country service to Penzance. Is now pulling in. It's one of their super Voyagers.
Durham and Newcastle. Platform 10 for the 1248 cross country service to Newcastle. We advise customers at platform 3, please stand well clear from the platform edge. Customers at platform 3, please stand well clear from the platform edge.
That gives me hope for something. As now departing is the 1241 First Transpennine Express service to Liverpool Lime Street. It's 185111. Coming in is the delayed 12:32 cross-country Super Voyager service to Glasgow Central. This is 221127, and this is 221121. She's bound for Penzance. Now departing is the 12:47 Northern Rail service to Hull. Okay, the next train up is the 12:48 cross-country service to Newcastle. I can do your job for you, love, honestly, trust me. Just leave it to me. It's fine. Anyway, we have a 220023. I thought I heard a 66. It's a Freightliner 66 with its HTA wagons. Yes, we know. Is it to Newcastle? Do you mind just repeating that again, please? I'm not too sure. I think it was Newcastle. At some point, I will do a film solely based on the little bridge that goes over the loop, so I can get just purely freight. It'll be a different video for me, because I've never filmed just freight before. And an annual weather update for you. It's bloody cold and really windy. Okay, and the next train stop is the 1253 Virgin Trains East Coast service to Edinburgh Waverley. Knight 1115 is at the helm. As also departing is 105147 with the 1253 First Transpennine Express service to Manchester Airport. And on the rear here is 82227. Okay, and the next train to turn up is a Northern Rail Pacer. Terminator at York is going to be Northern Rail 158. It's 158 850. As incoming is going to be a Virgin Trains East Coast HST service bound for London King's Cross.
Virgin Trains service to London King's Cross is arriving at platform 3. Platform 3, Police 1259, Virgin Trains service to London King's Cross only.
Okay, at the front we have 43316. As also incoming is the First Transpennine Express service. It's 185143. It's service bound for Newcastle. This is the 1259 service. Virgin Trains one is anyway. I have no idea what time this one's supposed to be. There we go, 13.08 to Newcastle. Okay, the 12:59 Virgin Trains East Coast service London King's Cross is now departing.
Bradford Interchange, Halifax, Hebden Bridge, Burnley Manchester Road, Accrington, Blackburn, Preston, Pulteney Files, and Blackpool North. Platform 7 for the 13:18 Northern Rail service to Blackpool North.
Okay, and on the rear is National Rail Museum, 40 years, 1975 2015, 43238. Looking rather splendid, I must say. And as she continues on, I shall leave it there. Thank you all very much for watching, it is greatly appreciated. If you've liked what you've seen today, then please do like and subscribe. Feel free to leave a comment. I do come back to them as and when I get the opportunity to. Despite the horrid weather conditions, I've thoroughly enjoyed filming here. I've always enjoyed filming at York. There's always something different to capture. And that HST just goes to prove it. My next station is going to be Doncaster. That's going to be a two-parter. I'm really looking forward to filming there. As I do each and every single time I go there. But as ever, if you have any trackside locations or stations I'm going from it, then please do let me know and I shall endeavour to do my very best to getting around to doing this for you. But until next time, for a very wet and cold York, goodbye.